9-year-old Adi holds hands with the UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador, actress Tetsuko Kuroyanagi, as they tour the ruins of Aceh. Adi's home was in the area hardest hit by the recent tsunami. His father is dead and his mother is still missing. 20 child centers have been set up by UNICEF in parts of Aceh to help counsel children like Adi through play therapy. The Indonesian government estimates that the schools of more than 170,000 children have been destroyed. Tetsuko witnessed a measles campaign targeting 1.3 million children in 13 affected districts of Aceh province. It's a joint program between UNICEF and its partners. During her three-day visit, Tetsuko helps distribute UNICEF school-in-a-box kits and recreation kits, along with 30 children's books written by herself. Once she returns to Japan, Tetsuko will use her experience to raise more funds to help the tsunami generation get back on their feet as soon as possible. This is Kun Li reporting for UNICEF. For every child, advance humanity.